Murray asked me if I would help him, and I was terribly flattered because I'd never done a movie before. And he told the producers he wanted to write with me, which took them by surprise as well. So I sat down with Murray and I said, Murray, you've got to go back through all your old comic strips. You've got so many magic moments. But he said, they're only tiny fragments. They're only four panels long, and a movie is vast. So I said, can we try and save at least some of them? I don't think a single gag from any of his comic strips actually ended up in a movie, because Murray wanted to write it all new. But we would discuss certain things, and then Murray would write, or draw rather, incidents from the movie that he wanted to be in. He would just instantly tear off these fantastic drawings, and we ended up plotting a sheet of white paper right around my attic in Wadestown, Wellington. We just had this big continuous loop of paper, and he would draw little moments and incidents, and I would, my job later on was to try and write linking scenes and dialogue to go with those moments. And it was just absolute fun. We didn't have a crossword. We worked together for about 2.5 years. I would go up to Gisborne, he would come down, and it was pure fun.